Good morning, all of you. I'm drawing from first day, being safe. Why should we not play with fire? It is so because we may burn ourselves. Why should we not run in a corridor? It is so because we may fall down. Why should we not touch electric switches? It is so because we may get an electric shock. What is safety? Safety means staying away from danger. Write any one way in which we can stay safe at home. We should not play with sharp things. Thank you, nice day.